हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू बिलासपुर आईएएस एकेडमी एंड दिस इज योर फर्स्ट लेक्चर फॉर योर छत्तीसगढ़ सेक्शन फॉर योर लॉन्ग टर्म बैचेस फॉर इंग्लिश मीडियम. सो आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द छत्तीसगढ़ प्रिपरेशन, हाउ यू विल प्रिपेयर द वेरियस सब्जेक्ट्स विच आर रिलेटेड टू योर छत्तीसगढ़ सेक्शंस. फॉर इंडिया आई हैव ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड विद द ज्योग्राफी लेक्चर्स, बट फॉर छत्तीसगढ़ आई विल फर्स्ट गिव यू द कंप्लीट इन्फॉर्मेशन व्हाट ऑल यू नीड टू स्टडी इन दिस छत्तीसगढ़ सेक्शन. देन वी विल मूव टूवर्ड्स डिस्कशिंग अबाउट द वेरियस थिंग्स रिगार्डिंग जनरल इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़. आई विल गिव यू द जनरल इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़ वेर आई विल टेल यू अबाउट द डिफरेंट डिविजन्स ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़ एंड द डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़. बट बिफोर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट that particular division or the districts, let me first introduce the complete syllabus of Chhattisgarh, what all you need to study in this Chhattisgarh section and from where or from which books you will study this Chhattisgarh. Because the earlier video I have uploaded, there some of the noise problems, so I have decided to give you again the pictures of Chhattisgarh in a complete manner. So first of all, I will see how to prepare this particular Chhattisgarh section for this GPSC and the other exams. So number one, for Chhattisgarh again, I will say you have to study first the Chhattisgarh history of Chhattisgarh. After this history of Chhattisgarh, we'll move towards and study the geography of Chhattisgarh. These two remains somewhat similar to the Indian history and the Indian geography. If you have the good concepts or the good idea or understanding with respect to the Indian history and Indian geography, this history and geography will become much simpler for you, because the timeline of your Indian history will remain same intact with your the Chhattisgarh history. You just need to read the contribution of Chhattisgarh in the particular historical section of India where with respect to your national freedom movement and other section. For the geography, most of the Chhattisgarh lies in the peninsular plateau, so most of the things which we are founding in the peninsular plateau of India will also get the similar things in your Chhattisgarh with respect to the climate, with respect to the vegetation, with respect to the various agriculture sections and everything. So we'll talk about the history, we'll talk about the geography of Chhattisgarh, and after these two things, there's a one more thing called the economic of Chhattisgarh. So we'll also study the economy of Chhattisgarh, where for this economy we don't need to study about the fiscal policy or the repo rate and all those section will complete under the Indian economy. And in this particular economy we'll talk about the what is the rate of percentage of your fiscal deficit and other things in the Chhattisgarh, what is your GDP of Chhattisgarh, and the kind of factual natures or a bit of your program and schemes, what all programs and schemes run by the Chhattisgarh government. And we will see the various sectors of economy of Chhattisgarh with respect to the agriculture, your agriculture industries and other sectors of Chhattisgarh. So these three still remain a core section with respect to the Chhattisgarh also. But for the Chhattisgarh, the most challenging part is the culture of Chhattisgarh. For the Indian culture, we will study that culture along with the Indian history. But the culture of Chhattisgarh, we have to study separately. So this is the major section under the Chhattisgarh. So we will study the culture of Chhattisgarh. Okay. So this is the topic. These are the four important head topics once you are studying the Chhattisgarh section. So there is a history, geography, economy and culture. There are other sections, but those sections are linked in this particular subject. So we'll also somebody will say ki okay, we'll have to study the administration of Chhattisgarh. Administration of Chhattisgarh. More or less, this will suffice the need of studying the Chhattisgarh section. इससे ज़्यादा आपको छत्तीसगढ़ में कुछ भी नहीं पढ़ना है, but other sections इसके अंदर पे जो linked है उसको हम लोग समझते हैं. Because once we'll study the administration of Chhattisgarh, we have to study both types of administration. One is the state administration, where the state government and its authorities will rule the state administration, स्टेट गवर्नमेंट और उसका एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन देखेंगे. एंड इन द अदर पार्ट विल सी द लोकल एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़, विच इज मोर इंपॉर्टेंट इन टर्म्स ऑफ आस्किंग द क्वेश्चन बाई पी एस सी, विच इज योर पंचायती राज सिस्टम. सो विल स्टडी द लोकल गवर्नमेंट और द पंचायती राज एंड द म्युनिसिपल बॉडीज, म्युनिसिपैलिटीज. सो दिस कम्स अंडर द एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव सेक्शन ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़, वेयर विल रीड अबाउट द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट्स, ऑल द various departments and various programs run by those particular state government and various divisions like police administration and different type of administration of Chhattisgarh. We'll understand all those sections under the administration of Chhattisgarh. Under the culture section, or in, as such in the geography section and in the culture section, both section linked into a common topic. In dono mein se agar dekhenge to yahan se aapko ek topic important nikal kar aayega Chhattisgarh ke liye, wo hai tribes. this is the tribes of Chhattisgarh, because you have to study the geography of these particular tribes, their with respect to their locality and everything. We'll understand what all things are these particular tribes are living in, what kind of condition, their livelihood options and other in terms of geography. And also we'll see the cultural heritage of Chhattisgarh, which are mostly signified by your tribes. So hum culture bhi section mein bhi tribe ko dekhenge. Tribe will include both in geography and also in your cultures. Similarly, there is other topic called tourism. So tourism in Chhattisgarh. So tourism will also come under your geography section, where we'll talk about the various aapka jo geography related jo tourism sections hain, like Manpat and other up your physical places called, like your various flower valleys of Chhattisgarh or the Manpat and other sections. So hum usko yahan par dekhenge. Along with this, we'll study some of the cultural tourism places of Chhattisgarh. So bahut sare aapke culture related places hain, like Sirpur and others. So we'll also study the cultural tourism places of Chhattisgarh, and also we'll study some of the historical places of the Chhattisgarh, which are now becoming a major tourist spots of Chhattisgarh. Sorry for the disturbance. Kya hua? Abhirok laga ye gir gaya wo phone ka, wo aaya niche. Sorry for the disturbance. Okay, so we'll also study various historical places of Chhattisgarh under the tourism section, which include your different types of, in the geographical tourism we'll study about the caves, various valleys, important waterfalls and many more things. In the historical section of tourism, we'll study about the archaeological sites of Chhattisgarh. We'll talk about the temples, different temples of Chhattisgarh. And in the cultural section, we'll talk about various melas and the fairs, which are organized in the various section of Chhattisgarh. Various fairs, there are so many festivals are enjoyed in the Chhattisgarh in the different places in terms of your tourism. So wahan par bhi wo famous hai. So we'll talk about this also in your tourism section. So agar is tarah se aap link karke jayenge, if you link all the topic together, then only you can prepare a Chhattisgarh, a complete section of Chhattisgarh in a much better way and in a much linked way, jahan par aapko questions pe disturbances aur jahan par bhi aapka, especially for the mains, you will not lag in terms of the content writing. Content aap logo ka bahut kam nahi rahega, you will get the enough content for each and every questions in your mains. But on for the prelims, you will just need to log up the facts and everything जो कि है इसके अंदर, हम लोग सेपरेट देखेंगे. सो द हिस्ट्री ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़ इंक्लूड द थ्री सेक्शन, लाइक इंडियन हिस्ट्री, अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग हियर, एंशियंट हिस्ट्री, मेडिवल हिस्ट्री एंड द मॉडर्न हिस्ट्री. सो एंशियंट, मेडिवल एंड मॉडर्न. सो डोंट जंप फॉर द बुक्स एंड द स्टडी मटेरियल फॉर दिस सेक्शन. आई टेल यू वन नेम ऑफ वन बुक दैट इज सफिशियंट फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर सेक्शन. इट इज राम कुमार बिहार. ओके, सो बट दिस बुक इज रिटन इन योर हिंदी. So this will become a tedious job for you. So please don't run for the any materials. I'll give you the complete handouts and the written notes in our classes. So main yahan par ye sara ka sara, I'll give you the notes. I will give you notes regarding, I'll cover all the different books. See, there are many books like your Samagra Chhattisgarh, this is again in Hindi. There is a book of Brihat Sandarbh, again in Hindi. And this book particular, Ram Kumar Bihar, so this is again in Hindi. So there are many books which are in Hindi, which include these three books. Also for geography, we have Alan Verma, which is again in your Hindi, because book is published by the Hindi Granth Academy. For economy, you will get the Economic Survey of Chhattisgarh, but again that is also published in Hindi. So most of the books available for this all subjects are in Hindi. So I'll don't bother too much about the study material. I'll give you all the study materials when we'll start the lectures, and I will take you इन द मैनर ताकि हम ये सारे के सारे चीज़ को लिंक करते हुए प्रॉपर नोट्स को ही उस तरह से अरेंज करेंगे, ऑर्गेनाइज करके चलेंगे क्लासेस में, सो दैट यू विल नॉट फील द लैक ऑफ कंटेंट फॉर द इंग्लिश मीडियम. और एज सच आपके कहीं भी किसी भी टॉपिक के लिए आपको कंटेंट रिक्वायरमेंट में कहीं भी प्रॉब्लम ना हो, ठीक है? तो वो मैं एश्योर करता हूँ आपको. सो फॉर इंग्लिश मीडियम देर इज नो बुक, सो आई कांट गिव यू द नेम ऑफ द बुक्स फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर थिंग्स. आई विल गिव यू द कंप्लीट हैंड आउट्स. आई विल suggest you some of the books for reading, if somebody can read for the Hindi sections as well. So aapko main books bata dunga, you can read that books, but please rely on the notes only. So there is an ancient, medieval and modern. And in the geography, again the geography of Chhattisgarh will again divide it into the similar fashion that we are doing in the Indian geography, into physical geography, human geography and economic geography. But this become a very important section once you consider the geography of Chhattisgarh, because aapka Chhattisgarh ki geography is half of your the Chhattisgarh syllabus, which include the physical geography, various mountains. We'll talk about the plains of Chhattisgarh, different physical division of Chhattisgarh. We'll also talk about the various soils found in the different region of Chhattisgarh. We'll talk about so many things with respect to your physical divisions. We'll talk about various rivers, जो छत्तीसगढ़ में जितने भी रिवर्स हैं एंड ऑल. एंड सिमिलरली विल टॉक अबाउट दिस केव्स, वैलीज, माउंटेन्स, ऑल इन योर टूरिज्म सेक्शन एंड ऑल्सो इन योर फिजिकल सेक्शन. विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू योर ह्यूमन ज्योग्राफी, हियर द सेंसेस बिकम वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, क्योंकि छत्तीसगढ़ में सेंसेस से आपके क्वेश्चन जरूर आते हैं. बट फॉर द मेन्स सिलेबस यू विल फाइंड कि यहाँ पर कुछ है नहीं, बिकॉज हमको सेंसेस के साथ साथ SC, ST एंड OBC ये तीनों के तीनों कैटेगरीज के रिगार्डिंग भी काफ़ी कुछ स्टडीज करनी होती हैं. वी हैव टू स्टडी ऑल्सो द ऑक्यूपेशनल स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़. सो वील डिस्कस दैट थिंग इन अवर ज्योग्राफी सेक्शन. एंड इन द इकोनॉमिक सेक्शन और द इकोनॉमिक ज्योग्राफी वील टॉक अबाउट द वेरियस इंडस्ट्रीज ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़. वील ऑल्सो टॉक अबाउट द डिफरेंट सेक्टर्स इंक्लूडिंग द प्राइमरी सेक्टर्स और द एग्रीकल्चर सेक्टर ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़. विल ऑल्सो लुक अपन टू द अदर मैटर विद रिस्पेक्ट टू योर इकोनॉमी इन टर्म्स ऑफ मिनरल्स एंड अदर थिंग्स. सो ये हम लोग क्या करेंगे, पूरा ज्योग्राफी. एंड फॉर ज्योग्राफी आई विल सजेस्ट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू रीड सम ऑफ द बुक्स, सो एलन वर्मा द बुक पब्लिश बाय हिंदी ग्रंथ अकेडमी. अगेन द हिंदी बुक, बट आई विल गिव यू द हैंड आउट, सो डोंट बॉदर टू मच अबाउट इट. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू रीड सम ऑफ द सोर्स फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर, यू कैन रीड द एलन वर्मा. Now, moving to the economic of Chhattisgarh, so economy section, the idea of economy or the holistic, in the holistic preparation, you can read Samagra Chhattisgarh for this section, Samagra Chhattisgarh, but you have to study the economic survey of Chhattisgarh, okay, and the budget by the Chhattisgarh government. So, these three things makes the crux of your entire economy, and this budget and economic survey include many of the schemes. सो बहुत सारे गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स होंगे, यू हैव टू स्टडी दोज स्कीम्स फॉर योर मेंस एंड द प्रीलिम्स. वो बहुत ज़्यादा हैवी वेटेड होते हैं और वहाँ से क्वेश्चन आपका 100% एग्जाम में निकल कर आता ही आता है. सिमिलरली इफ यू टॉक अबाउट द कल्चर ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़, सो द कल्चर ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़, दिस कल्चर एंड द ट्राइबल कल्चर बोथ आर डिफरेंट. देर इज अ फोक कल्चर एंड देर इज अ ट्राइबल कल्चर. सो आपको प्लीज वंस यू स्टडी द कल्चर ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़, मेक श्योर आप ट्राइब्स की कल्चर को अलग देखेंगे, इनको अलग देखेंगे. सो देर आर सम ऑफ द फोक सॉन्ग्स, there are some of the folk songs, dance, there are some of the theater arts. In the culture section we'll study about the theater arts and other arts of your Chhattisgarh, which include the dharwa and metallic art, bell metal arts different. And similarly in the tribe section we'll study about the various songs and dance of the tribal peoples, various tribes of Chhattisgarh. So there are almost 42 tribes in Chhattisgarh, resides in Chhattisgarh. Un sare ke sare ke studies karenge. And for the culture section and for the tribe section, if you want one book that will suffice your need is your Samagra Chhattisgarh. Aap Samagra Chhattisgarh pad sakte hain in dono section ke liye. Along with Samagra Chhattisgarh for this your fair and the festival section, you can read the book written by Sanjay Alang. ठीक है, Sanjay Alang. So आप Sanjay Alang जी की book पढ़ सकते हैं, उसमें भी आपका culture और festivals को काफ़ी अच्छे से किया गया है. So Sanjay Alang and your Samagra Chhattisgarh again, but the thing is again these books are also in Hindi. So I'll give you the complete notes and complete handouts for this section as well. उसमें भी आपको ज़्यादा सोचने की बात नहीं है. For this tourism, most of the tourist places are covered in the book of geography of Alan Verma. So mostly वहाँ पर cover हो जाता है. Similarly, there is a one more book for the Chhattisgarh, which is the Chhattisgarh का जो आपका आता है a kind of year book. Every year it gets updated. So राज्य का संदर्भ ग्रंथ, द नेम ऑफ द बुक इज राज्य का संदर्भ ग्रंथ, वेर यू विल फाइंड द वेरियस डेवलपमेंट रिलेटेड टू ऑल दिस थिंग्स इन दैट पर्टिकुलर बुक्स. वो आपका ईयरली होता है. सो देयर ऑल्सो यू विल गेट सो मच ऑफ द मेनी ऑफ द मटेरियल्स देयर. तो वहाँ से भी आप पढ़ सकते हैं. बट अगेन सबका आपका हिंदी होने के कारण वो सारे के आप वेदर फॉर योर हिस्ट्री, ज्योग्राफी, इकोनॉमिक, कल्चर, एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन, आई हैव कंपाइल्ड ऑल, आई रेड ऑलमोस्ट ऑल द बुक्स एंड मेड अ प्रॉपर हैंड आउट्स एंड द नोट्स फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर सेक्शंस. एंड आई विल प्रोवाइड दैट इन योर लेक्चर्स एंड आई विल टीच यू थ्रू दैट पर्टिकुलर नोट्स एंड हैंड आउट्स. एंड आई विल ऑल्सो गिव यू द डिफरेंट सोर्सेज एंड द वेरियस सोर्सेज, सो दैट यू कैन यू विल नॉट फील कि आपके पास कंटेंट की कमी है. ठीक है, सो इन दिस मैनर वी विल प्रिपेयर द एंटायर छत्तीसगढ़. सो छत्तीसगढ़ को प्रिपरेशन करने के लिए हमें ये कुछ सेक्शंस हैं. दिस आर द मोस्ट मेजर सेक्शन. अब अंडर द कल्चर विल सो टॉक अबाउट वेरियस ऑर्नामेंट्स वियर बाय द डिफरेंट ट्राइब्स. विल टॉक अबाउट द फूड हैबिट्स ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़. वी विल टॉक अबाउट द स्पोर्ट्स ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़. सो आई एम नॉट लिस्टिंग डाउन ऑल द स्मॉल टॉपिक्स, बट विल स्टडी दैट टॉपिक एज वेल अंडर योर कल्चर्स एंड अदर सेक्शन. सो मेजरली अगर आप देखते हैं तो आपको ये सारे सेक्शन प्रिपेयर करने हैं फॉर बोथ प्रीलिम्स एंड मेंस. अगर आप देखेंगे अगर मार्क्स वाइज डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन, सो फॉर हिस्ट्री आई से 10 क्वेश्चंस इन द प्रीलिम्स, नियर अबाउट 10 क्वेश्चन फॉर हिस्ट्री. फॉर ज्योग्राफी इट विल मूव अराउंड 12 टू 15 क्वेश्चंस फॉर ज्योग्राफी. इकोनॉमी मोस्टली इट विल बी अराउंड द 6 to 7 क्वेश्चन, बट ये फिक्स नहीं है नेचर, बिकॉज इन वन ऑफ द पेपर इकोनॉमिक से ही पूरा का पूरा क्वेश्चन बना दिया गया था, ठीक है. सो ये फिक्स नहीं है नेचर छत्तीसगढ़ में, इसलिए छत्तीसगढ़ में हम लोग ये आपका रिस्क नहीं ले सकते कि इतने क्वेश्चन इस जगह से और इतने क्वेश्चन इस जगह से आएंगे, ठीक है. तो ये करेंगे, ठीक है, हम बता देंगे कितने प्रीवियस ईयर आए हैं, कैसे आए हैं पढ़ते समय, बट ये वाला काम हम लोग छत्तीसगढ़ में नहीं करेंगे. इंडिया में हम वी बिट चूजी, बट हियर हमको क्या करना है, छत्तीसगढ़ का हर एक सेक्शन को इक्वली वेटेज और इक्वल सेक्शन में पढ़ना पड़ेगा, बिकॉज विदाउट अंडरस्टैंडिंग द ज्योग्राफी हिस्ट्री और ऑल द सेक्शन ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़, ये CGPSC का पेपर काफ़ी ज़्यादा डिफिकल्ट हो जाता है, ठीक है. तो छत्तीसगढ़ सेक्शन इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट सेक्शन आई विल से, एंड अराउंड 450 to 500 मार्क्स ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़ इन द मेन्स, एंड इफ यू आई विल नॉट काउंट द SS सेक्शन, तो इतना आपका छत्तीसगढ़ का वेटेज वहाँ पे है. एंड इन द प्रिलिम्स पार्ट ऑल्सो यू विल हैव द वेटेज ऑफ ऑल दिस थिंग्स, ठीक है. आई एम नॉट डिस्कसिंग हियर द लैंग्वेज. सो जो एटलीस्ट लैंग्वेज वाला सेक्शन है वो डिफरेंट है फ्रॉम दिस पर्टिकुलर. आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द छत्तीसगढ़ GS. सो इफ आई विल राइट द छत्तीसगढ़ GS दैट वुड बी फाइन. सो छत्तीसगढ़ GS आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट एंड नॉट अबाउट द आपका छत्तीसगढ़ है सच पूरा का पूरा जो लैंग्वेज ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़. सो लैंग्वेज ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़ आई विल टॉक इन सम अदर लेक्चर्स. तो हमको ये सारे के सारे चीज़ को क्या करना है, पढ़ना है आपका जब हम छत्तीसगढ़ की प्रिपरेशन करते हैं, ठीक है. अब हम लोग देखते हैं थोड़ा सा, विल स्टार्ट सम, बिकॉज आज हमने कहा था आपका फर्स्ट लेक्चर होगा. सो विल सी सम ऑफ द बेसिक इन्फॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग द छत्तीसगढ़, अ जनरल इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़, एंड विल प्रोसीड फ्रॉम द टॉपिक वाइज टॉपिक फ्रॉम टुमारो ऑनवर्ड्स. आज हम लोग क्या करेंगे, एक जनरल इंट्रोडक्शन करेंगे, एंड आई विल टेल यू कि किस तरह से कंप्लीट प्रोग्राम विल गो ऑन, सो यू कैन मैनेज ऑल द थिंग्स अलॉन्ग विथ यू. आपको मैं अभी बता देता हूँ, सो यू कैन ब्रिंग ऑल दोज थिंग्स, ताकि कल से आप उसको प्रॉपरली हमारे लेक्चर के साथ सिंक कर पाएँ, ठीक है. सो देखते हैं हम लोग कि आपका लेक्चर, जो लेक्चर सीरीज और जो आपके दिस वीडियोज, हाउ दिस वीडियोज विल कम, एंड आपको लेक्चर में किस तरह से पढ़ाया जाएगा, वॉट ऑल थिंग्स वी वॉन्ट फ्रॉम योर साइड एंड वॉट ऑल थिंग्स विल गिव टू यू. So we'll talk about this. Let me rub it first. So I'll give you 2-3 things first. Please maintain this thing like yesterday. So I'll give you the handouts in PDF format, and those who want to, they can come in coaching after. After the lockdown gets over, you will get some of the notes as well. So I'll give you the handouts in PDF format. Again, you have to make, see, this part is done by me and this part should be done by you. For the student section, this is for students and this is for me or for the BIE as such. Okay, so I'll give you the handouts and PDF. You will read this particular thing. Okay, you will first read that particular handouts, watch the videos. आपका वीडियोस जो भी आएगा, यू विल वॉच दैट वीडियोस, यू विल रीड दिस पर्टिकुलर हैंडआउट फर्स्ट, देन जब आप वीडियोस देख रहे हैं, यू विल मेक सम ऑफ द जॉटिंग्स, यू विल मेक सम ऑफ योर नोट्स, यू विल रीड दैट नोट एज वेल. सो आपके नोट्स ऑन इस हैंडआउट्स को पढ़ने के बाद आप क्या करेंगे, मेक अ सिनॉप्सिस ऑफ कीवर्ड्स, जो भी इंपॉर्टेंट कीवर्ड्स है, मेक द सिनॉप्सिस फॉर दैट पर्टिकुलर थिंग. ओके, दिस सिनॉप्सिस विल हेल्प यू अलॉट in your prelims as well as in your mains. Just to for revision part, your this synopsis writing is must. So you will write, make your keywords and your synopsis ready. Now talking about the other thing, this is about the handouts where we'll give you the materials. In this handouts, again I'll give you the questions for each topic, 1 or 2 questions for mains answer writing practice, mains answer writing. So you'll राइट दोज आंसर्स, वो सारे के सारे करके हमारे पास वो आप क्या करेंगे, सबमिट करेंगे. एंड आई विल गिव, आई विल चेक दिस पर्टिकुलर क्वेश्चंस और आंसर्स, एंड आई विल प्रोवाइड यू द रिव्यूज, रिव्यू रिगार्डिंग वेयर यू आर गोइंग रॉन्ग और किस तरह से उस आंसर को लिखा जा सकता था. एंड आफ्टर अ वीकली सबमिशन ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर थिंग, आई विल टेक अ 1 or 2 लेक्चर्स, मतलब उसमें ही हम क्या करेंगे, बिटवीन द लेक्चर्स आई विल discuss and I will teach you the answer writing as well. So I will discuss and I will teach you the answer writings here. Now after this we'll have some of the objective test. After the completion of one subject of under the GS subject of Chhattisgarh, we'll take the 100 questions or the 150 questions objective test. So aapko wo questions test ko aap lenge, but that 100 question won't be like ki aapka ek hi din mein aapka 100 nahi. I will take a part wise test. So aapka 100, 50, 20 is tarah banate hue jayenge taki hum aapko har ek topic pe har ek subject mein near about 100 150 200 questions tak aapka practice kara de. And ये आपके include नहीं है prelims के test में, this is your class test. And for the prelims test you will get the access, तो आप वहाँ से उसको भी और improve कर सकते हैं. तो this is the objective practice. And यहाँ पर हम आपका जो test by test जो भी आपका analysis होगा will give you the test by test analysis in our app only. ठीक है, तो आपका ये तीनों चीज़ों को लेकर हम चलते रहेंगे. And साथ ही साथ we'll have some of the doubts and revisionary doubts classes, ताकि आप अपने doubts remove कर सकें. And also we'll have some of the video conferences. ठीक है, again this video conference is for the doubt session. जिनको भी doubts होगा they can call us in the videos, video calling कर सकते हैं या normal call भी. So this is the complete idea how we'll be doing this particular Chhattisgarh GS and as such our हमारा classes कैसा चलेगा. So these handouts or the study materials I'll give you, this is sufficient for your Chhattisgarh GS. Don't bother too much about कि आपको इसके beyond और कुछ पढ़ना है कैसा पढ़ना है, because वो खुद में बहुत ज़्यादा होगा. आई विल गिव यू द कंप्लीट पिक्चर ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़ इन द हैंड आउट्स. आपका हर एक टॉपिक को पूरे अच्छे से कंप्लीट करके दिया जाएगा. वन और टू क्वेश्चन इन द एग्जाम हियर एंड देयर कुड बी देयर, बट आपका जो 98-99% सिलेबस जो अभी तक छत्तीसगढ़ में जिस भी बुक में आपके डिटेल्स लिखे हैं, आई विल प्रोवाइड यू ऑल द डिटेल्स. अब उसके बियॉन्ड अगर कोई डिटेल गवर्नमेंट उसी दिन बना ले तो बात अलग है. दैट विल कम्स फ्रॉम योर करंट अफेयर सेक्शन. सो हम इसमें साथ क्या करेंगे, करंट अफेयर्स की भी जो आपकी क्लासेस हैं वहाँ पर विल ऑल्सो डील द करंट अफेयर ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़. एंड थ्रू दिस करंट अफेयर एंड थ्रू योर हैंड आउट्स आई विल ऑल्सो टीच यू हाउ टू राइट एन एसे, और छत्तीसगढ़ में ऐसे प्रैक्टिस को भी हम देखेंगे. सो इन दिस मैनर विल डू द कंप्लीट होलिस्टिक प्रिपरेशन ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़ जीएस अलॉन्ग विद द इंडियन जीएस एज वेल. ओके, सो प्लीज़ मेक श्योर आप जब भी अभी आप जो घर में बैठ रहे हैं तो आपको क्या करना है, प्लीज़ ब्रिंक टू कॉपीज, एटलीस्ट टू कॉपीज. वन where you will make the notes of this particular notes, synopsis writing notes, synopsis, and other one for your mains answer writing. Please ये दो copy maintain करके चलना, जहाँ पर आप एक answer writing के लिए copy रखेंगे और एक आपका synopsis और keywords के लिए रखेंगे. Please maintain this two copy along with your regular handout notes. उससे आपका सारा का सारा cover हो जाएगा and वहीं से आपका you will prepare both GS of Chhattisgarh and for prelims GS Chhattisgarh and for mains GS Chhattisgarh. So please bring all these things along with you. Aaj aap jaake thoda arrange kar lenge and from tomorrow onwards jab aapka lecture heavy ho jayega then you will not get the time to buy all this stuff. So aaj jaakar aap pehle is cheez ki preparation kar lenge. Okay, now I'll give you a little detail or a brief introduction to the Chhattisgarh, a very brief introduction of Chhattisgarh. I am not detailing the much of the Chhattisgarh today. I will give you the general introduction of Chhattisgarh. So if you look into the Chhattisgarh, so there are 3-4 things comes in our mind. First of all, geography, the geography of Chhattisgarh. So because of its geographical importance and the Chhattisgarh being a part of peninsular plateau, kiska part hai wo, peninsular plateau ka part hai. Chhattisgarh is a part of peninsular plateau. So Chhattisgarh has all the things with respect to the minerals. We have one of the best minerals hubs of the world. We are, and we have the abundance of iron ore, we have the abundance of different minerals including the coals. These two, iron ore and coal, are the backbone of any industries, you know. And also there are various different minerals which include the diamond and other kind of your precious metals are also found in Chhattisgarh. So in terms of geography, Chhattisgarh is a mineral hub or the mineral resource rich region of India and also the mineral resource rich region of this particular peninsular plateau. So you will study that in that particular manner. Talking about the peninsular plateau, so Chhattisgarh in geography we will, if you see, we have the very great diversity of vegetation. So vegetation types, in terms of vegetation we have the complete a very good vegetation in terms of sal, sagoon and various types of mixed forest which are of deciduous and moist deciduous nature. So we have the vegetation which include the deciduous and moist deciduous. I will deal each and everything, but आपको एक general introduction दिया जा रहा है. I will take all the things one by one in your classes, but अभी आपको general brief introduction के तरह से हम जा रहे हैं, ठीक है. So we have the one of the best vegetation types, and if you see the government of India पूरा का पूरा, तो छत्तीसगढ़ if area wise the total area of that particular state, छत्तीसगढ़ has around 44% of area under the forest and which is highest in India, ठीक है. अगर ओवरऑल देखते हैं तो मध्य प्रदेश एंड ऑल, बट अगर पूरा का पूरा विदिन अ स्टेट अगर देखा जाए सबसे ज्यादा डेंसिटी में, तो छत्तीसगढ़ सा है 44% विच इज द हाईएस्ट इन इंडिया, ठीक है. आई विल गिव यू दिस पर्टिकुलर इन्फॉर्मेशन एज वेल, ठीक है. मोस्ट ऑफ द दो टाइप के वेजिटेशन है, वेजिटेशन द डेसीडियस विच इंक्लूड द मॉइस्ट डेसीडियस एंड द ड्राई डेसीडियस वेजिटेशन, ठीक है. एंड इन टर्म्स ऑफ फॉरेस्ट अगर आप देखेंगे तो छत्तीसगढ़, सी if you read the Indian forest report, they will say कि मध्य प्रदेश has the highest forest cover in terms of area, but area within a particular state, का जो area उसके अंदर कितना percentage of forest है, तो छत्तीसगढ़ का सबसे ज़्यादा है. You can read that in the Indian forest report as well. Now, after discussing these two particular things or knowing the information, if you see the agriculture, तो छत्तीसगढ़ is recognized in India as a rice bowl. Okay, so छत्तीसगढ़ is recognized as a rice bowl. Why rice bowl? Because of the huge production of paddy and also because of the orientation of Mahanadi valleys. Once we will start the geography, we'll see the orientation of Mahanadi valleys, and you will find this, if this is your Mahanadi valley, it is surrounded on the four sides by the various mountain. Like from here we'll have Maikal range, there is a Maikal range, then there we have the Pendra Lormi plateau. And various mountains are there. After Pendra Lormi plateau, if we move here, there is an Udaipur and Churi Matringa mountains. These mountains are there. If you move below, just after your Bilaspur, in your Jhanjgir and Champa here, so you will have Dalha mountain. And in this section, we have in the Raigarh Chavardhar mountains. Now, if you move toward the Mahasamund and this region, you have the Radhan mountain, and in the Garyaband we have the Nariyar Pani and the Bhatri Navagarh mountain. Below Maikal, we somewhere in parts of your Rajnandgaon. I'll discuss each and everything, don't bother too much. Somewhere here we have some other mountains of the eastern highland of the western highlands of Chhattisgarh, and these are the eastern highland of Chhattisgarh. So if you look this as a this particular palm of my hand as a Mahanadi basin, then this particular thing is your Maikal, this is Churi Matringa, this is Udaipur, this is, so it is surrounded on the four sides by various mountains, and these depressions, this bowl, it becomes the bowl where most of the rice production is done. Hence it is called as the rice bowl of Chhattisgarh or rice bowl of India. So Chhattisgarh is recognized as the rice bowl. And also if you look into the geography and other aspects, we'll get to know about that Chhattisgarh is a power hub nation or the power hub states of India. It is a power hub because of the abundance of thermal power project in the Chhattisgarh, because of the presence of various minerals which include the coal and availability of water. So bahut sara hamara Chhattisgarh kya hai, it is a power hub. And also there is a one more recognition given to the Chhattisgarh, it is a herbal state or the Ayurvedic state. So Chhattisgarh is also a herbal state of India, herbal state. These all things are questioned one by one. Aap koi bhi exam mein baithenge Chhattisgarh ke, kahin na kahin question ye puche jaate hain, theek hai. And the power hub and Korba, the city of Korba. This alone city produces most of the electricity of India and also the Chhattisgarh, and called as the energy capital of Chhattisgarh. So these are the some of the various information with respect to the basic information of Chhattisgarh in terms of geography. We'll now discuss some of the basic information with respect to your history as well. I'm not dealing exclusively about the various tourism places and all. Wo sara hum karenge. So because Chhattisgarh has the two renowned flower of valley. There is a one flower of valley in India, but in Chhattisgarh we have the two flower of valley. Chhattisgarh mein sab kuch bahut milega, theek hai. To us tarah se hum log padhenge. And those two valley of flower, one is your Keskal valley and other is your Loro valley in Jaspur. So because of such a huge diversity in terms of vegetation, agriculture and various things, Chhattisgarh is sometime recognized because it lies in the peninsular. It is also recognized as a representative of peninsular plateau in the India. where all the aspects of peninsular plateau, if you go into the southern part of Kerala, if you went to the Tamil Nadu, if you went into the Karnataka, if you went into the Maharashtra, other part of Tamil of your peninsular plateau, you will not get all the aspects in one particular places. Kerala has their own orientation, different types of things, but in Chhattisgarh you will find all the things. That's why it is called as the representative of this peninsular plateau. Number two, talking about the history. In history, again, I will not give you so much information of the history right now, but in the history subject, I will teach you everything. So, in history, most of the things, why Chhattisgarh is known, if you go for the interview or the other section, if they will say, tell me something about the history of Chhattisgarh, what all you will say? You can't say there that Chhattisgarh has, there is a three part in the Chhattisgarh history, ancient, medieval, modern. It is not the way you will answer this particular question. You can start by saying the Chhattisgarh has a renowned aspect in the history which include, number one, we have the much and the many evidences of Ramayana. We have the evidence of Ramayana. We have the evidence of Mahabharata. And one of the best or the most famous festival of Chhattisgarh, which is Dasahara of Chhattisgarh, and it is the most famous festival of India as such. It also comes because of the history of Chhattisgarh, where we have the important kings and the leader like Purushottam Dev. So he brings in your Bastar Dasahara. Okay? So you have to bring all these aspects in the history of Chhattisgarh. Once you will start studying the history of Chhattisgarh, you will be like, oh, so many things are we should know about the Chhattisgarh, and it's a very interesting topics of the Chhattisgarh. And also we'll see some of the important leaders of Chhattisgarh, jo ki aapke kya hai, ek national aspects mein. Even if you see the Madhya Pradesh, the first chief minister of the Madhya Pradesh, again, agar hum Chhattisgarh history padhenge to pura ka pura unke bare mein padhenge. He is from Chhattisgarh only. So this is the general history of Chhattisgarh. This is the representation Chhattisgarh has bring in for your India as such. So we'll talk about the geography of Chhattisgarh, history of Chhattisgarh. Again, there are certain aspects in terms of culture. So if cultures comes in mind, one thing's definitely come in mind is your Bastar. This place, the name of this place is very pristine and very, very beautiful place. Because if you see the cultural assimilation or the intermingulation of culture at a one places, then Bastar is a representative example, which have the many tribes there, which have the various arts present in the Bastar. The famous art include the Dharwa art. So Bastar should be the cultural hub of India. If you will say which one place represent the various cultures and should known to be a cultural hub of India, Bastar could be one. But for the Chhattisgarh, it is the cultural hub of India. It is the cultural hub, is the cultural capital of Chhattisgarh, Bastar. It is the power capital of Chhattisgarh, Korba. Bastar is also called as the island of Sal forest. Or the इसको क्या बोलते हैं साल वनों का द्वीप in Hindi. So आपको क्या करना है Bastar, and we'll study about the Bastar, the most important, one of the most important waterfalls of the world. The Chitrakoot waterfall is also present in your Bastar. So we'll study all the aspects under the general studies of Chhattisgarh. Okay, so we'll talk everything in a proper manner, in a much decorated and in a much informative manner than this particular thing. So again, but before starting any of the subjects today, I'll give you some of the information. Please, now aap jo bhi karunga, please take some jottings, and after this, from tomorrow, please arrange those things which I have mentioned, wo arrange kar lena, and from tomorrow onwards we'll have the complete lecture of Chhattisgarh. But wait for 5-10 minutes more so that you can take some of the information from this class as well. See, I'll give you formation of Chhattisgarh. Not that complete detail. See, on the 1st of November 2000, a new state of Chhattisgarh is formed after bifurcation from its mother state, Madhya Pradesh. And from the Madhya Pradesh, 16 district, the 16 district of erstwhile Madhya Pradesh, 16 district is bifurcated, and a new state of Chhattisgarh, and a new state of Chhattisgarh come into existence on 1st of November 2000. So, आपको यहाँ पर दो तीन चीजों को ध्यान पे रखना है. First of all, the date of formation. Number two, 16 district of Madhya Pradesh got bifurcated, and a new state of Chhattisgarh is formed. I'll give you the complete information regarding all the movements associated with the formation of Chhattisgarh and everything. But for now, just remember these two points. Because आप बहुत सारे लोग first time पढ़ रहे हैं, तो आपको भी बिल्कुल basic से पहले समझना है. Then we'll move to the higher levels. But initially, just read two things. On 1st of November, Chhattisgarh is formed, which include the 16 districts. But at present, the number of districts is more. So we'll go and study the formation of various districts after 1st of November 2000. And we'll also study the formation of other districts in the other class, जो कि आपके पहले के districts हैं. But for now, please remember, in Chhattisgarh, I give you two, three information. First of all, there are five divisions in Chhattisgarh. There are five divisions in Chhattisgarh districts earlier and one more district. This newest district, Gorela, Pendra and Marwahi. So now we have the 28 districts in Chhattisgarh. Okay? Please, इसको थोड़ा सा update कर लेना. If you read some of the books, आप हो सकता है, those books are of 2013, 2014, वहाँ के books अभी भी चल रहे हैं. Please update this particular thing. So we have five division, 28 districts and below districts level, we have the subdivisions. Exact the number of subdivision is not there. So we have the subdivisions and below subdivisions, we have the tehsil and also the blocks. There is a difference between these two terms. I'll tell you in some of the lectures. So tehsil, there are total 150 tehsils. So again here, the newest being the number, जो अभी एकदम recently बना है, वो क्या है? बड़े बचेली. You don't need to remember the names of all the 150, but I'll give you the maps of all this in the further lectures. And also there are total 146 blocks. So most of the tehsils are also block. There are four tehsils which are not a block, because 150 minus 146, we have the four. So there are four tehsils or four blocks which are not tehsils. So these are the blocks but not tehsil. Blocks but not tehsil. Which include number one, a surprise one, Bilaspur. Okay, so Bilaspur is not a your tehsil but it is a block. Now other one is your Jhanjgir. Okay, it comes under your Bamnidi block. Third one is your Than Khamariya. And the fourth one is your this new one, Bade Bacheli. Okay, so this is your Bilaspur, Jhanjgir, Than Khamariya and Bade Bacheli. So for now, I am not detailing this particular things, what these four things are called as. This is the administrative structure of Chhattisgarh. I will give the lecture for the administration separately. There I will talk about the administrative structure and other part of administration. But for today only, just remember these three or four things. Number one, the date of formation. Number two, how many districts of MP got bifurcated and the it led to the formation of Chhattisgarh. In Chhattisgarh, we have the five divisions. We have 27 districts. And now there is a one new district called GPM, Gorela, Pendra, Marwahi, which including, so usko milakar kitne ho rahe hain, 28 districts. We have the subdivisions or we have the tehsils and block. There are total 150 tehsils, the newest being the Bade Bacheli, and we have the 146 blocks. Okay, I'm just mentioning the name of the divisions and not the districts. Districts ko hum log kal karenge, theek hai? So for division, I'll say we have Bastar division, Bastar as a division, Sarguja. We have Bilaspur, we have Durg division and also Raipur. So these are the five divisions. Again, the year of formation of various divisions are asked in the many of the exams. I'll give you all the date and everything from the lectures tomorrow onwards. So don't bother too much about the dates and the fact and the figures. Now, पहले आपको क्या करना है? Initially, start building the knowledge for this particular section of Chhattisgarh. If I will jump directly into the some of the hardest part of Chhattisgarh, then आप में से बहुत लोग first time, because many of you are reading it for the first time, तो ये बहुत ज़्यादा difficult होगा. And those who are also the expert of the Chhattisgarh, please थोड़ा सा wait करेंगे. Then we'll test the expert level of yours and हम लोग जो पढ़ाएंगे उस चीज़ का. तब करेंगे हम लोग एक्सपर्ट लेवल में बात, बट नाउ विल स्टडी फ्रॉम द वेरी बेसिक्स। आपका कभी भी चालू करते हैं तो पहले बिगिनिंग करना है एकदम बेसिक समझते हुए, देन विल मूव टू द अदर पार्ट्स, ठीक है। सो देर आर 5 डिविजन्स, बस्तर, सरगुजा, बिलासपुर, दुर्ग एंड रायपुर। आई विल शो दिस पर्टिकुलर थिंग्स इन अ मैप, देन आई विल सम अप दिस पर्टिकुलर लेक्चर। सो विल लर्न ओनली द डिविजन, आई एम नॉट डिटेलिंग द डिस्ट्रिक्ट टूडे। सो आई विल गिव यू द पिक्चर्स ऑफ ओनली दिस पर्टिकुलर डिविजन। सो प्लीज सी, इट इज लाइक दिस द मैप ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़। समटाइम्स यू विल सी दिस पार्ट एंड द लोएस्ट पार्ट, सो लोअर पार्ट इज मोर वेस्टर्न, ठीक है। ये वाला पार्ट क्या है, वेस्ट में ज़्यादा की ओर है, क्योंकि आपका मैप क्यों है ऐसा झुका हुआ है मैप, ठीक है। तो प्लीज़ मेक श्योर, आप क्या करेंगे जब भी मैप बना रहे हैं तो सो दिस पार्ट, इससे आपको उसको वेस्टर्न साइड पे दिखाना है। यू कैन ड्रॉ मैप लाइक दिस एंड दिस शेप, द शेप ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़ इज समवॉट सिमिलर टू द सी हॉर्स। आई टीच ईच एंड एवरीथिंग, अभी मैं यहाँ पर कुछ भी मेंशन नहीं कर रहा हूँ। फर्स्ट गेट योर कॉपीज विथ यू, एवरीथिंग विथ यू, देन विल स्टडी ईच एंड एवरीथिंग। बट नाउ I'll give you the information regarding various, so the upper part of Chhattisgarh, this is called as Sarguja division. Sarguja division. Below Sarguja division, here, this one, this particular division is called as Bilaspur division. This particular, just below this, draw a single line, a line like this, a slant line. And this land line should be divided into two parts. ये वाला जो part है, this should be the 3/4 and it is 1/4. So, like this. ये वाला section बड़ा है, ये छोटा है, ठीक है? So, you can draw in this manner, bit here. This is your Durg division and this is your Raipur division. Please remember, from this particular, we'll draw something like this. No, don't, we don't need to, because अभी district नहीं कर रहे हैं। In the district section I will say, this is your Bastar division. So these are the 5 divisions. आपको खाली आज map में इतना ही काम करना है, इसके बाद एक भी line नहीं पढ़नी है, ठीक है। From tomorrow I'll take the छत्तीसगढ़ पूरा complete एक comprehensive manner में, we'll start with the administrative structure, then I will talk about all these 5 divisions of Chhattisgarh, ठीक है। In a week you will get to know about the many places of Chhattisgarh, you will be comfortable with the Chhattisgarh as such. जब आपको ये चीज़ समझ आएगा, ये particular places और इसके साथ, once you are comfortable, then we'll start studying about the geography and history. तब वहाँ से आपको क्या होगा, समझ बहुत अच्छे से आएगा। So for now, आप just, आपको क्या करना है, इसको थोड़ा सा देखना है and you will just make this particular things. इसको छोड़े अभी आपको कुछ भी नहीं करना है, ओके। सो दिस इज अबाउट द जनरल इन्फॉर्मेशन और द जनरल इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़। फ्रॉम टुमारो ऑनवर्ड्स विल टेक द कंप्लीट लेक्चर फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर छत्तीसगढ़ एज वेल एंड फॉर द इंडिया। आई ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड विद द इंडियन ज्योग्राफी, सो प्लीज मेक ऑल द notes and also write those questions I have given you in the Indian geography section. For the Chhattisgarh, I'll give you the questions from tomorrow onwards, but please bring those copies and notes, whatever I have told you, jo aapko required hai to study with me. So thank you each and every one of you, and please those who want to join with us, please register soon. We'll give you all the descriptions about the class and everything in the link, so please contact us. Thank you all.